A traffic stop ends with two drug arrests in Monroe County. Tammy Lee Carter and Randy Dean Hathcock were arrested over the weekend. Both are charged with possession of a controlled substance. Carter and Hathcock are waiting for arraignment at the Monroe County Detention Center.